After yesterday's incredible qualifying, there's no doubt we're in for an intense race here in Montreal. And I think we're just about ready to begin.
If you want flat-out racing, you've come to the right place this weekend, as it's full throttle for 59% of this 2.7-mile circuit, peaking at around 210 miles per hour going into the final chicane. But that speed requires discipline, and there are more than a few close walls here just waiting to punish drivers with a heavy right foot.
It's just about time to go to the track for the beginning of the race, but before we do, Anthony Davidson, what types of strategy do you think we can expect for today's event?
Well, there's a lot that both the driver and the team have to keep in mind when going into a race. The tyres, fuel, energy recovery systems, the list goes on and on. But I think the key to today's victory will come down to the pit stop strategy. Come in too soon and you might find yourself needing more than one stop. Too late and you're putting yourself at a disadvantage by spending longer on worn tyres.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Alexander Albon, and Hamilton, Stroll, Perez, Magnussen, and Daniel Ricciardo, Sainz, Hülkenberg, Lando Norris, and Grosjean. Gasly, Kvyat, Robert Kubica, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Russell, and Kimi Raikkonen finishes off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, remember to protect the inside on the run down to turn one. Make yourself as wide as possible, robust but fair. That's a strong start. Well done. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Charles is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. 6 laps until your pit window is open. 33 laps to go. You are in first position. Front of the pack. That's Charles behind. They're on fresh softs. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 32 laps to go. Charles is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 32 laps to go. first position, front of the pack. That's Charles behind. The gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. They're on old softs. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 31 laps to go. To teammate behind is 2.4 seconds. Leading the pack, P1 Bottas behind. Okay, the gap behind is 2.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 30 laps till the end now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. First position, front of the pack. Bottas is behind you. Our gap behind is 3.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Your pit window opens next lap. 28 laps to go. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Thank you. it in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Your P1, Charles is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 4.0 seconds. They're on old softs. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 27 laps to go. Release! We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Charles is in for his stop. Has come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Softs on the car behind. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. You're sat in P2. That's Charles ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Bottas behind. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. Target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Understood. Copy that. A second a lap. We've got an opportunity to look after the car here. Position. Front of the pack, that's Charles behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 19 laps to go. Thank you. pack, P1. Charles is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. 6 laps until your pit window is open. 18 laps to go. You are in first position. Front of the pack, Hamilton behind. The gap behind us is 1.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, we're not seeing any issues with tyre wear right now. You should have good grip for a while yet. You're leading the pack, P1. That's Charles behind. Okay, the gap behind is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps, 17 laps to go. First position, front of the pack. Hamilton is behind you. Our gap behind is 2.9 seconds. They're on old softs. You have 4 laps till your pit window opens. 16 laps to go. P1, Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 3.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 15 laps still remaining. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Your pit window opens next lap. Charles is in the pit. Four seconds separate us and the car behind. 4 seconds. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. This lap, please. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Exit. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. You're in second place. Hamilton is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Bottas behind. The gap behind us is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 11 laps to go. Leading our teammate by 3.5 seconds. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Nice move. Good job. First position, front of the pack, Hamilton behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 6 laps to go. Gap to teammate behind is 7.3 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Hamilton is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 5 laps till the end. Laps of fuel remaining. You are in first position. Front of the pack, Hamilton behind. Our gap behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Just 3 laps to go now. 3 laps. Thank you. This is your final lap of the race. They're on old mediums. This is your final lap of the race. You worked hard for that one.